That's what Satan got to do with Eve in the Garden of Eden. He tells her to eat this fruit. Did God say this? Did God say that? And she was so fat. God says, if we eat this fruit, we're going to die. Satan said, you're not going to die. The first one, insecurity now. Well, I'm not going to die. Well, they had everything. Adam and Eve had everything that God had given them. They were perfect. He said, God, no, when you eat this fruit, you're going to be like God. You're going to go good and evil. Now, all of a sudden, Eve started thinking that she's lower than what she really is. She needed to make peace with herself. She needs to know that God loves her unconditionally. And he had given her everything that she needed. But instead, she disobeyed and her and her husband. And now let me tell you what. When you don't make peace with yourself, man, I'm telling you, you can